Three North Texas teenagers are charged with a third-degree felony for making threats against schools. Garland police tell us they arrested 17-year-old Timothy Wayne Young Jr. and two 15-year-olds after getting tips about threats against North Garland and Neiman Forest High Schools. All three are charged with making a felony terroristic threat, causing fear to a substantial portion of the public. Police say they did not recover any weapons.
I knew this.